The right path, the wrong path, the path of least resistance,
the path to the gold.
The road to happiness. Well, that is not really a path, but road sounds close enough. Oh, hello there, friends. I was just listing different kinds of paths. Why? Because they were talked about in today's Superverse. Let us read it together. Proverbs 22:6 reads, "Direct your children onto the right path, and when they are older, they will not leave it." In this verse, God is telling parents to teach their children to walk on the right path. That way, when they are older and face all kinds of challenges, they will keep doing what is right. Part of being on the right path is following the teachings of the Bible, like loving God with all your heart, mind, and soul, and loving your neighbor as yourself. God wants to keep us on the best path for our lives. And if we follow Him, it will help us avoid a lot of trouble. The earlier we can learn about God, the Holy Spirit, and Jesus, the better. And that is what you are doing by watching Bible Bites, learning about God's Word daily. And the best news of all, you are never too young or too old to start. Make Jesus the center of your life today. Follow His path and help point others to God. Want to know more about the right path? Download the free Superbook Bible app today. There you can play fun games and watch free Superbook episodes. Do not forget to like and subscribe. See you later, friends.